Hey folks, a little bit of whitetail knowledge for you today. Did you know that fawns are born with soft cartilage on the tips of their hooves? This is to prevent them from puncturing the placenta while they're inside their mother. And as soon as they use those hooves for the first time, that cartilage just comes right off. Pretty cool. All right, stick around for more.